What is motion? Everything in the universe moves. We walk, run, and ride a bicycle. We see leaves falling from trees and water flowing down a dam. Don't forget that even if you appear to be standing still, the Earth is moving around the Sun, and the Sun is moving around our galaxy. Even tectonic plates on Earth move. It might only be a small amount of movement and very, very slow, but movement does happen. Even when we are sleeping, air moves in and out of our lungs and blood flows in our arteries and veins. Motion in simple terms is process of moving or changing place or even changing position over time. Motion is the area of physics that studies how things move. There's more to motion than objects simply changing position. When car passes by Ishan as he stands on the sidewalk, it is obvious to him that the car is moving, but what about the children inside the car? Car is not moving relative to them, and if they look at each other, they won't appear to be moving either. If ride is really smooth, children will be able to tell that car is moving by looking out of the window and see outside things pass by. This example shows that how we perceive motion depends on our frame of reference. Frame of reference refers to something that is not moving with respect to an observer that can be used to detect motion. For the child in the car, if he uses other child riding the car as his frame of reference, he does not appear to be moving. But if he uses objects outside the car as his frame of reference, he can tell they are moving. Motion is always measured relative to some frame of reference. Different objects move differently. Some objects move along a straight line, some move in a curved path, and some move to and fro within a fixed distance. Motion may be categorized into three basic types: translational, rotational, and oscillatory. The fourth type of motion, that is random, will not be dealt with now. Motion that results in a change of location is said to be translational. Objects move along a line without any rotation. Line can be straight line or curved. If objects move along a straight line, it is linear motion. Car moving on a straight road, ball rolling on the ground, aeroplane flying straight in the air are examples of linear motion. Motion that is repetitive and fluctuates between two locations is said to be oscillatory. This type of motion is seen in pendulums, vibrating strings of musical instruments. Oscillatory motion is interesting in that it takes a fixed amount of time for an oscillation to occur. This kind of motion is said to be periodic, and time for one complete oscillation or one cycle is called a period. Periodic motion is important in the study of sound, light, and other waves. Large chunks of physics are devoted to this kind of repetitive motion. Doing the same thing over and over and going nowhere is pretty important. Motion that occurs when an object spins is said to be rotational. Object spins around its axis. The Earth is in a constant state of motion. But where does that motion take it? Every 24 hours, it makes one complete rotation about its axis. The Sun does the same thing, but in about 24 days. So do all the planets, asteroids, and comets, each with its own period. Rotational motion is often periodic. Top used for playing, the motion of wheel about its axis, and that of steering wheel are examples of rotatory motion.